We are not the Lord to you, so we talk to you and Father. We are not always right to accept as we are. Encourage us to do better. In spite of the patience of your peace, as a root of your picture, you remember your life as workers. Let many crosses you carry us, that you knew how to face them. We have faith and trust in God, your guidance, love of Father and goodness. Help us to divine faith. We too have our powers and troubles. We are often worried and confused. Give us courage. Let our trust in God and our Father's hope. When faced with difficult decisions, let us be responsible. Responding to God's call to the priesthood or religious life. To choose who are and who connect and where they lead. There is grace, we can learn that God will grow through you. There is teachers, we cannot be discouraged, since the instructions are unique. There are students, we need to show up in speech, but they will be sacrificed for our instruction.
For others, the usury of wrong. That we may never interfere with justice, with rigor, or perjury. That we may rise above personal considerations and say of God to help or serve the community. That we may never lose.
Thank you.